All right, so wait, take a look at this. You do the first cycle by doing red on index finger. This is tapping. You place all your fingers down by doing red first like this. Then you release them in the same motion backwards. Then you do the same thing with this hand, except you slide to red, and then you do it. Okay, so it's like this. See? Let's say you do that.